On October 22nd, the Chicago Cubs defeated Los Angeles Dodgers in Game 6 of the National League Championship Series. Tonight is the first game of the World Series between the Chicago Cubs and the Cleveland Indians. It has been 108 years since the Cubs' last World Series win, and Filipino fans are excited.
It's almost like the days when Michael Jordan and the Chicago Bulls won here. It brought the city together and made so many people happy.
It is also a boost to their Filipino pride thanks to 22-year-old Cubs shortstop Addison Russell, who is half Filipino.
For him to be a Filipino-American baseball player, that's, you know, just nice, prideful, you know.
It makes me proud anytime I can see Filipino-Americans or anyone of Filipino descent have a chance for visibility here in the United States.
Russell, born and raised in Florida, joined the MLB in 2015. His mother is a Filipina from Olongapo City. Russell, a shortstop, had a prominent role in the Cubs winning the series.
High five.
He hit a two-run home run in critical Game 5, which moved them toward a victory in Game 6, then off to the World Series. Chicago hosts Game 3 at Wrigley on Friday, and reports say the city will be ready for all of the fans who will flood the city during the historic game.
A lot of police, they're closing off streets. They have to prepare extra logistics, enough security to make sure nothing gets too out of control.
The first game of the World Series is tonight in Cleveland, Ohio at 7:08 Central Standard Time. The third, fourth, and fifth games will be held in Wrigley Field in Chicago on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, respectively. Connie Macatula de Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.